Welcome to FastPay's video tutorial series. This video will demonstrate how to install the Citrix receiver from our website when using the Internet browser, Microsoft Internet Explorer version 10. Citrix is the software that allows you to connect to our system securely, keeping your sensitive payroll information private. This installation is a one-time process you must complete before accessing your payroll. If you have previously installed the Citrix receiver and accessed your payroll, you do not have to complete this process again. Please note, you must use a user account that has install rights in order to complete this installation. To begin, go to our website at www.fastpaypayroll.com. In the upper right-hand corner, click the green Login button, and then click Remote Payroll. You will then be prompted to install the receiver. Agree to the license agreement by checking the appropriate box, and then click the green Install button. In the security prompt at the bottom of the page, click Run and wait for the installation file to finish downloading. When the download is complete, the receiver will automatically begin installing. For help installing the receiver using a different version of Internet Explorer or a different internet browser, please see our other video tutorials. When the receiver has installed successfully, click the OK button to proceed. After a brief pause, the page will refresh and take you to the login screen. Hereafter, each time you click Remote Payroll from the Login button on our homepage, you will arrive at this screen rather than going through the install process again. Note that the system now recognizes and informs you that the appropriate client is installed. From this point, simply log in with your username and password. If you need additional help, please contact us by email at support@fastpaypayroll.com or by calling area code 806-780-0000. Thank you for watching.